Hello friends, welcome to the world of ancient temple art, which we all know as Tanjore paintings. Tanjore paintings flourished in the southern part of India. In the following videos, I am Alka Goyal. On behalf of Sri Tanjore Art, will take you on a journey of learning to make these Tanjore paintings. I am today going to tell you how to make the Tanjore paintings. So first of all, you must know what are the materials required for this painting. I'll introduce you all the material to you people one by one. First, the most important thing we require is this plywood. This is a waterproof plywood. The thickness of it has to be minimum 4 mm up to 6 mm. It should not be less than 4 mm, otherwise for the bigger paintings, the board may sag. To apply over this, we need this cloth. This is the normal lining cloth which is available anywhere in the cloth shops. And it has to be white, not the color. Then we need this putty powder to apply over it. A small sieve to sieve the material. This scissor to cut it. And then we need this emery sheet, which has to be very fine emery sheet, to give the finishing to the board. Then what we require is a carbon paper, either red or blue. Preferably red. And after that, we require few bowls to mix the material. Then we need a fine cotton cloth, again white. Apart from that, there are the stones which are used as various sizes and the colors. This is the gum, which is a natural Arabic gum, which we require, and from this we prepare the liquid gum to use in this painting. Then we need this flat brush to apply over the board the material. Apart from that, a scale, a spoon, a small scissor to cut the paper. Then we need a flat brush, a zero brush, then a micro tip pencil, a plucker, a paper knife, and along with that, here is this riffle pen. This riffle is empty. It has to be empty, otherwise when we are going to use it, it is going to leave its mark over the sheet. And then there is one more important thing which we require. These are the tubes which you can see. The tubes with the hollow tubes. These tubes are the pipes which I have taken from the radio antenna or the TV antenna. These will be required when we put the stone and to remove the foil over it. And one more thing which we require is the Fevicol. This is the Fevicol MR which we use for these paintings. That's it. And then now next I'll teach you how to start with the work.